Here's a tune. George Lewis gets credit for this. It's called Burgundy. He calls it Burgundy St Blues. It was his little signature tune that he played. It's an instrumental. Maybe it's something like this. Signature tune.